There can be no finer fiddle player in these earths than Paul Anderson of Tarland. One of his great successes was winning the Glenfiddich Championship down at Blair Athol. So he joins us right now to play a fine set, starting with Neil Gow's Lament for the Death of His Second Wife. We'll follow that with Monymusk, Clachnacuddin, and Scott Skinner from Deeside with The Devil and the Dirk. Thanks, Paul.